Well, this year's Grammy Awards are ready to rock Sin City.
Yes, they are, with a new venue and an all-star lineup. Producers hope the pandemic-delayed ceremony was well worth the wait. CBS News' Donya Bacchus has a preview.
Music.